I'll teach you how to hold or suspend the transaction. Click Hold or Suspend button or Alt H for the shortcut keyboard. Suspend current transaction, yes or no. Click Yes. And now the system will print a hold receipt number. Then click Close and follow for the next transaction.